Welcome back to my channel. So today we are doing another haul, hashtag quirky hauls, and this time I am doing the Club Factory haul. So this is the package that it came in. It's kind of destroyed right now because I opened up everything. I have already reviewed Club Factory app, how to shop there, how to look out for good deals there in my previous video. I think I did it around 5 to 6 months back, and since you guys commented that you couldn't get good deals, I thought why not give it another try. So this time I ordered 10 new items. My bill was about 2449 rupees and I ordered it on the month of Jan, I think 9th Jan, and it reached me on 20th of Jan. And yeah, 11 days is quite a good time since they mentioned that they will take 15 to 20 days to deliver it to us. So yeah, these were the small little details I wanted to clear it out of the way, and without any further ado, let's get started. So this time I ordered accessories, clothes, footwear, and then some other accessories to judge for myself and review it for you guys if my experience has changed or not. So we're gonna start out with accessories first. This is the packaging that it comes in, and all of the accessories are in there. I got three things. I have a list right here, so that's why I'm looking down. So the first thing that I have for you guys is this multi-chain layer neck piece. Just putting it out there that within these 11 days, I have worn it and tried for myself if these accessories have oxidized on me, and they didn't, thankfully. So yeah, this is how it came, and it has still maintained its color. The thing that attracted me towards this multi-layer chain is that I saw the similar one in H&M and Forever 21. I think this coin kind of layer choker is everywhere these days, and that was for about, I think, 600 rupees, and this from Club Factory app me for 79 rupees. It's winter time, but my neck sweats a lot because I generally wear high necks, and I wore it under my high neck to test it out if the sweat contributes in the oxidization of this, but it didn't, so the discoloration is not a problem with this. And I will link or at least mention the full name of every product down below in the description box with the cost, so that if you guys like something a lot, then you can buy the exact product and there is no problem for you guys. The next thing that I got is a very dainty ring. I wore it in my quirky meetup, and I don't know if you guys who came to the meetup noticed this or not, but I really enjoyed wearing this. Like, I have worn it 2 times for 2 days straight, and it looks so amazing. I love dainty pieces. Like, it's a time for me that I've shifted from statement pieces to dainty pieces, and my style has changed over the years. So yeah, I am really enjoying the look of it. It's so simple yet so elegant, and this for rupees 71. And yeah, still no discoloration. Like, when you wear a ring, the inner portion of the ring just oxidizes if you are wearing artificial jewelry, which is cheap in quality, but this did. The next purchase in accessories is something I'm really proud of and I'm really happy about. It's these 12 piece set earrings, and they have 12 designs in it. Usually you get these kinds of sets again in Forever or H&M, and I always think to myself that I need something basic in my life like this. Whenever I go out, I don't have such short earrings. As you can see, I love my hoops, I love my long earrings, but some days when you're just heading out to run some errands, you need a pop of some gold or silver, and that is exactly what I ordered. They do have varieties if you want to choose gold jewelry or silver jewelry, or sometimes they do have options in rose gold. The one thing that behind the thing you call the koli is cheap quality. It's a plastic thing. They don't have metallic kolis, and that is kind of unpleasant to me, but the front section is amazing. The next accessory that I got is this dark brown chocolate sling bag. It has this detail which is kind of like braided detail, and it's small in size. Like, it's the size like a little longer than my face, I guess, but it's really nice. You guys know I love my sling bags. I do not carry a lot of products with me when I head out, so I'm always looking for sling bags like this. You do get some of these in Sarojini Nagar, but they are about 350 or 450 rupees, and this one I got for 228 rupees, and I just fell in love with the color. They also had black color, white color, but since I do own a lot of these colors, I didn't have a really dark chocolatey brown bag, and the space inside is like this. I cannot wait to try this out and post it in my OOTD on Snapchat or Instagram, because I love updating you guys with everything I wear and I do. So yeah, I totally love this, and I think like it is going with my top right now. It's so cute. It's so cute. Now, you guys know in my last Love Factory haul, I did buy a lot of makeup brushes. And a quick update on that, I'm still using a lot of them. So, the one thing that was missing from my brush collection was a fan brush. And I ordered it this time for 126 rupees. And you guys know fan brushes are really expensive. And you don't get them for as cheap as this. But I would like to mention that the quality of this is not that great. I'm not talking about the bristles. It is still really, really nice. On the day of Quirky Meetup, I applied my highlight with this fan brush. But this is not a great quality because of this. Like, I just pulled it out of the bag and it just broke. It separated. And I think I'll have to just join it with a Fevikwik. As we're approaching summer, you guys know that I love myself some white tees and I do love a lot of graphic t-shirts. So I ordered this one which says Anti You. It's a little oversized and it doesn't like, it's not the perfect fit. It's a little oversized because I ordered it in large. My size is medium, but for t-shirts, I always prefer large size because I like to feel comfy and everything. But while ordering it, I was really, really skeptical if the quality would be good or not. Because for 200 or 300 rupees, I cannot trust this app. But to my surprise, this is one of the most softest cottons that I've ever touched. 371 rupees is fine for me for this quality of t-shirt, which says Anti You. I just really like the sass in this t-shirt. I also got another pair of clothing, which is this sexy net skirt. It is a mini skirt from here and then up till the bottom. It just goes like this. It is a net mesh detail with polka dots on it and it just looks really nice. I think I'm gonna wear it to some blogger or YouTuber events whenever I attend. I rarely attend them, but whenever I do, I'm gonna style it. If I just knot this shirt up in my mid-waist and wear it with this, this will just look like a very cool, chic, bohemian monochrome outfit. Next thing that I got is in footwear. I ordered one pair of footwear, which are these nude mules. Now, the picture showed them in kind of a salmon pink nude kind of color, but this came out as these camel or beige, I think. But I really love them. The height of the heel is really nice. One of the major complaints that I have from this heel is that aside from it being the perfect size for me, this is too wide for my feet. But talking about the quality, it's really amazing. It has this suede texture which feels really soft. The heels, everything, the structure is amazing. You get these kind of feels from Forever. Again, I've seen pink color and baby blue colored mules in Forever 21. It is for rupees 652, which is a good deal. I am on Spoil app. You can just buy my products from there. So I think they're gonna go up soon because I don't think I can wear them quite often because if you have white feet, you can buy these. The last two items that I got are mobile accessories. I've been searching for a really cool pop socket for so long. I am looking out for quirkier things in life, but I don't want to spend on them. Is that just me? Please comment down below if you relate to this. And you get these online for about 200, 300, 400, but I got it for 81 rupees, which is quite a good deal. I will update you on my Insta story if this works, like if the stickiness of it works or it is just a gimmick, and I will let you guys know. So be updated on Instagram. The last thing that I got, oh my God, I love it so much. It is a selfie ring light for the mobile. It has this clip kind of structure here, which you can just clip it on your mobile, and it has this button and boom. And it has three levels, mind you. This is the first one, this is the second one, and this is the third one. It turns brighter and brighter and you can take better selfies with it. That highlight be popping. And I just love it. I love it so much because it also came with a charging wire. I have used it numerous of times before giving my opinion in this video because I wanted to make sure it just didn't die on me in one or two days. For 271 rupees, which I think is great because I love clicking selfies. And while doing makeup looks, I do need an extra bit of light to just emphasize on that makeup and just make your face look really, really nice and flawless. So that's it for today's video, guys. Give it a big thumbs up if you like hashtag quirky hauls. And also comment down below, let me know which product was your favorite. Mine were this time like accessories stole my heart away. And if you're seeing one of my videos for the first time, please check out all the videos linked below. I do all sorts of fashion, food, lifestyle stuff, and I know you're gonna love my channel. If you do, subscribe to my channel and hit that bell notification to get updates on every time I upload a video, and follow me on all my socials, especially Instagram, because I'm really active there. I will keep you guys updated on the performance of these items, and yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye.